much.
So here's something interesting. My family and I just moved into this house, and I found a USB drive. It was in the attic, and it had a label that said Village.
When was this?
Oh, this was yesterday.
Uh-huh. And this is the video game?
Yeah. By the way, I'm joined here by my sister, Sadie.
Hello!
And I'm Burke. This is a two-player game.
Ooh, I'm kind of nervous. I've played Mario Kart, and that's about it. Are you posting this on YouTube?
Don't worry. I'm also not sure what to expect from this.
Okay. And I'm player two.
Yeah. I don't know if this is a teamwork game or a versus game.
Hello, Burke and Sadie. What would you like to do?
So the options it gives us are play and exit.
Try putting something else.
I'm gonna type in... Shit, what should I type in?
How about... just say okay.
Yeah. This is strange.
I don't understand why you'd need to type in a command for two options.
Okay is not play or exit, try again. Yeah, that's weird. I'm gonna play. Let's play the game.
I'm ready. Is this game gonna be funny?
It might be. Illusion Lock Village.
I like the house.
It looks like I can't select any
of these. Ooh, and I like the water. Is it pink because the sky's pink, or is it just pink?
I have no idea. I think it's just a style choice.
The mainland.
Yeah.
There's
a story
game. Who made this?
Probably indie developer project.
So one person?
Yeah, or a small group, maybe.
There's a lot of characters, like, right off the bat.
Eleanor. That must be her on the right.
The monster was missing something. Is this a puzzle?
I think it's just exposition.
Interesting. That's cryptic. Did you find anything else in the attic?
No, this was it. Here's some instructions.
Wait.
Player two. Okay, you'll be important later.
Ah, damn.
I mean, if you want to play, go ahead. I'll let you.
I'm fine now.
Okay.
I will watch you play and sit back and relax just like the instructions told me.
Berries.
But I will let you know if I feel like...
hope they're not poison. Let's check out this house.
How do you think this game came to be? Like, what's your theory?
Wait, hold on, I found something. Book of Symbols. Okay, got it. Sorry, I cut you off there?
Oh, I was just saying, what do you think this game...
why it was in our house.
Yeah, like why, yeah.
Right, I think the previous owner probably left it before moving out. I don't know who lived here last. Maybe someone who helped to work on it? Like a developer
yeah.
build?
Actually, now that I'm looking at it, this water is not pink. This is, like, magenta.
I would say purple, but same thing.
What?
Looks like I can switch characters by walking into them.
No, they're not the same thing.
I just
they're
noticed this
colors.
Girl has an ice skate.
Burke.
Just one, though. That's kind of kooky.
Never mind.
Anyway, I'm gonna look for some more stuff.
What color do you think that house is?
Purple.
Okay.
Seems to be empty. No NPCs. Must be abandoned.
Maybe everyone's dead.
I hope not. We just got here.
Do you mind if I take the time to do a little self-promotion?
Go for it.
Hello, everyone. Follow me on Twitter. I make art. It's at Sadie Celery, no caps, no spaces. I draw my own dinosaurs, and that's it, I think.
Cool. I just checked that other house, and no one's there either. It's a complete ghost town. except for this one. It's locked.
Do you think the person who lived in this house, mm-hmm. before we moved...
You mean our house?
Yes. Do you think they put the game here on purpose? Or do you think they left it by accident?
I think it's an accident.
Do you think after we play this, we should, give it back to this person?
The USB? Definitely. I don't know how we'd go about doing that, though. So if we post the video, and you happen to be watching this, and you made this game, we'd like to give your USB back to you, because...
If you need it, that is.
Yeah, if you don't want it, we'll just hold on to it.
But if you do, contact us.
I got a lot of emails from many people responding to the last video. And by many, I mean 5 or 6. Claiming that they made the game and that it belongs to them.
Yeah, and I received a couple DMs on my Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, we're going to need more proof that this is actually your game. If you contacted us.
Yeah, we can't send it to all of you. Sorry.
We're not trying to be stingy.
Yeah.
We don't know, and we want to make sure this one goes to the right person.
Yeah, so if you did not make
don't
this...
Don't say you did. Be honest.
Don't be a troll. So last time we played the game, this house was locked. I tried opening it with this character, and it didn't work. But I remembered that...
No, I remembered.
Well, Sadie remembered that the game referred to this character I'm playing as right now as a key.
Eleanor.
Yeah, Eleanor. So I'm going to try and open this door and see if we can go inside. Huh.
Yes.
There's someone here, too.
So this village isn't completely empty.
If there's just one person living here, I wouldn't call it full either.
Hmm.
They took root?
Yeah.
I think that means death, right?
That sounds like death.
I didn't see any graves in this village, so I guess it's not a part of this world's tradition to have mm-hmm. graves.
Yeah. Or maybe
or cremated.
Yeah, true. Maybe that's what the flowers are for.
Or maybe we're just overthinking things and it's not that deep.
Yeah, but where's the fun in that?
I don't know. The game hasn't given us any objectives yet, or threats.
I think it might not even be finished, to be honest.
I'd agree with you.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe it is, but it really looks like a work in progress.
Yeah, it doesn't seem very, what's the word?
Done?
Polished? But it's got some dialogue, some conversations, cutscenes.
Is that a health bar at the bottom?
Yeah, I think so. We haven't lost any health. Haven't taken damage.
What about the symbols?
In the corner?
Yeah. Oh, they're different now.
I don't know what those mean.
Oh, so each character has different... Like, this guy has a clam and an eyeball.
Personality traits, maybe?
Could be.
It could mean he likes seafood and looking at things. Actually, that doesn't make much sense, does it? This game told us how to play, and not much else.
I still think it's some kind of puzzle, like we need to crack a code or...
I'm not into puzzles.
What?
I mean, I'm just not into solving them.
I love puzzles.
This entrance just opened up for some reason. Let's see what's over there.
I thought you really liked puzzles. What happened?
I just lost interest, I guess. I like things that are clear now. Easy to understand. Church of Yodis?
Try touching one of those clams.
No, I don't think I'm supposed to. They're obviously obstacles.
Just try it.
These over here, on the other hand, these look collectible.
You know, Burke, I think something happened to your sense of adventure. It's not like it used to be.
Just took damage. Anyway, I just haven't been enjoying things lately.
Oh.
Things that I used to like.
That's not good.
It's not bad either. It's just growing up, you know? Besides, this game's kind of an adventure, right? Bit of a mystery.
Yeah. Yeah. You look like you're having fun. But I can never tell with you. Sometimes it seems like you're happy. Like at your last birthday party. Our last birthday party. But then afterwards you say you have no fun and that it was a waste of time.
It was. It was a shit party.
You're only saying that because not many people came.
Well, yeah. I wanted more friends to show up.
Try lowering your expectations next time. Not everyone came, but it was still fun. This is about Rachel, isn't it?
Yes.
What? It's silent.
What?
And now it's back. Is it just that spot?
Weird.
Yeah. That's an odd feature.
That's not a feature. That's a mistake.
Maybe. Again, it's some type of puzzle, so...
Oh.
Oh, nice.
Oh!
We got a symbol.
Okay. So I guess this game's goal is to collect symbols.
That's what it looks like. Can we read the Book of Symbol? Is that something we can do in this game?
I think so. It gave us an option in the main menu.
If that's our goal, to collect symbols.
You think there's going to be a clue?
Yeah. Yeah, or some kind of information.
You know, for someone who doesn't play many video games, you're quite good at finding out what to do next.
I'm just quick at learning things.
Yeah,
that's
but...
all.
It seems like...
Not to brag or anything, but...
It seems like you're kind of experienced.
With games?
Yeah.
No, I just play a lot of Sudoku.
So, we just have one symbol so far. Out of... 6.
Mm-hmm.
These other ones haven't been collected yet. But this first one has a description.
What's a Yodis?
Probably God?
God of what, though?
Yogurt.
No.
This is sports mode. Another option in the menu. It looks like some sort of multiplayer or battle mode.
Do I get to play now?
I think you'll be able to. I need to choose my character first.
It shows it what they're... Yeah, it shows what they're interested in. That's cute. What are the numbered bars?
I think those are stats.
The brawn, power, force. Okay.
I like Teresa. She looks angry.
Okay, my turn. How do I select?
Try the WASD keys.
Okay. I will choose Paisley. Are we fighting each other?
Looks like it.
Lots
of things flying around. Kinda hectic.
I think I kind of get it. But I'm not sure if I'm about to die. Yeah, I just lost. Good game.
The main reason I decided to do a video playthrough in the first place is because the game actually requires a microphone to play. Like, the program won't start until there's a microphone connected to my computer.
Why is that?
I don't know. We haven't needed it yet.
I'm sure we will eventually. Maybe at some point we'll need to sing to the computer. That would be fun.
I'd have to disagree with you on that.
Oh.
Who's this?
Yeah.
their fiancé. I think this is going to be our first quest in the game. Some type of rescue mission.
So it's a two-player quest?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I'll go with, Chester for this one.
I just realized our microphone configuration is not ideal.
Yeah.
Because it's set up where I'm on the left and Sadie's on the right.
Yeah.
But I'm using the arrow keys.
It's fine, though. We can just cross arms.
True. It's not that big of a deal.
Also, how come the human characters all have green hair?
I think that's just part of the game's, style.
Burke, not everything is just a style choice. I'm sure there's more to it than that.
Maybe the designer just liked the color green, you know? It's just a game. I think we should take it for what it is. There's no big puzzle to be solved. It's not a message. It's a game. We play it and have fun.
But thinking of it like a puzzle makes it even more fun.
Well, if that's what you want to do, go ahead. But I just don't see it.
You sound kind of frustrated. What's wrong?
We can move around now.
Okay.
I'm just not too excited.
About the game?
Yeah.
And it's because you feel weird?
No. It's because I woke up weird. I feel fine.
I see. Well, talk about it. Why did you wake up weird?
Had a bad dream.
About?
Well, Rachel was in it.
Oh.
And
you don't have to.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah.
I don't need to talk about that right now.
You know what always helps me when I feel weird?
What's that?
Pretending that I'm part of nature. Oh my god. Bert,
sorry.
Can you please change your ringtone?
Sorry. Looks like it was an unknown number. So probably not important. That's a freaky looking monster, dude.
I do not like that smile. Kind of creepy.
I'm noticing a slight tone shift in the game. It used to be a lot more vibrant and colorful.
Yeah. Maybe it's just this level, though.
Maybe.
And things will go back to normal soon.
Yeah. This is a quest, after all. So I don't think this dark atmosphere that we're seeing will be permanent.
Mm-hmm.
I'm guessing this is a boss battle?
I know this is kind of a rude thing to say, but...
Go for it.
This monster thing kind of reminds me of my English professor. But that might just be because I'm projecting the fact that I don't actually like my English professor. Oh, he just gave up.
Coward. No boss fight for us then.
Hmm.
He just runs away.
Well, that was fairly easy.
Yeah, easiest boss ever. Runs away because we're too stinky. So what did you say earlier about being a part of nature?
Oh, right. Before the phone call?
Yeah.
Well, whenever I feel weird, I just pretend that I'm like grass or a bush or something or a stream.
Yeah.
Anything to escape the daily toils of human life. Oh, we just got a symbol.
Oh, nice. Yeah, human existence is pretty tough, I'll be honest.
Yeah, but we manage. Burke, how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling pretty okay.
Good to hear. Didn't our mom used to do tea leaf readings?
I think she did tarot card reading when she was younger.
Right. I remember her telling me about her soothsayer days.
I think it was tarot cards. But I might be wrong. I would ask her, but she's sleeping right now.
Yeah, she's in another room.
Anomaly of sound.
Okay, that's interesting.
I think you'd be better than I am at figuring out. what that means.
Let me think about it.
Yeah. The water actually does look kind of pink up here. And it gets darker when I go south.
That's probably why I was confused at first.
Also, I had a recent unusual curiosity regarding the game.
Oh.
So, these characters can switch, right?
Mm-hmm.
But they can't go through obstacles. I was wondering if they could go through trees by switching. Oh! Good to know.
I'm really glad you're able to find enjoyment out of this game.
Me too.
I think I know what the tea reading referred to.
Okay.
As an anomaly of sound. If we go up to the Church of Yodis, remember that one spot that was silent that didn't make any noise when we stepped on it?
Yes, I do.
I think that's the anomaly of sound.
Well, I'm controlling Paisley right now.
Good. Let's go to that spot.
I think you're onto something. What or how do you feel about the music in this game?
I haven't been paying that much attention to it, to be honest. Let's listen to it.
I think that's a ukulele. The spot's up here. I think it's this corner.
Ooh. Ah! Okay. That was jarring. Did the game crash?
Oh.
Welcome back.
Another level? Or is this still a part of the mainland?
This looks like a different place.
What's that?
Those are the characters. Wait, some of them are missing.
I don't like this place. I think
I... No, go back. I want to read what's on the wall. Go to your left. There's someone there.
Wait, that's the...
It's Paisley.
We're both Paisley. There's letters missing. Her speech.
Burke, you're shaking. Are you okay?
Yeah. Sorry. I just got reminded.
Yeah. It's gonna be okay. I mean, it's gonna suck for a while. But you'll be okay eventually. You will.
Sadie, it just keeps coming back.
What does?
The feeling. That weird feeling. I think it's my fault.
It's not your fault.
I know it's not my fault, but I still think it's my fault. And even if it's not the truth, it still feels like it. She died. And if I weren't there, she'd be fine.
Burke. It's not your fault.
But I bought the whiskey. I did that. I lied.
You didn't know. She knew. She knew the medicine she took. But you didn't. I'm sorry, we can edit this part out if you want.
No. This can stay.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah, let's keep it. Let's keep this in the video. Then the audience can go, who's Rachel? Who's Rachel?
Burke, I don't...
And then the whole internet's invested in the shit that I've been going through. And then it's gonna turn into some big puzzle. And that's
Burke,
all
please.
I am. A big...
Game over. What am I doing back here? In illusion lock. Oh. Oh no, that's not normal. That's not. Oh, it's a boss fight. Is this my second chance? Is this it? No, this isn't for me. This is... Okay. And I'm not doing this for me, because I'm here to save them. That's what I'm here to do. I'm gonna save them. So I'm just gonna touch the planets. And that's it. No other projectiles but those. Because I'm Eleanor. I can only touch the planets if I want to take minimum damage. Gotta make sure. And every second counts. I don't know if I can do this. This is... I'm already at 2/3 of my health. But I think I can. And I will. And I will! Come on! Come at me! Give me all you got! Because I talked to Ralph. I did. And he still cares. I'm so close. I'm so close. I can't screw up now. Come on. Come on. Come on! Yes!
Puzzle.
Burke. We got a symbol. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
And it doesn't matter what the audience thinks of you.
Well, that's not what
this
I meant.
This has always
I meant that.
Been for us, for you. And you don't have to post it. You don't have to. You don't have to post everything. And I don't think any less of you. Because you're my brother.
Thank you.
And if you ever feel like this again, just talk to me. Okay?
Of course.
And you don't have to record a thing.
Is someone at the door?
I'll get it.
finally have the game that I've been trying to get a hold of. Got it from those twins. I'll be picking up where they left off. I saw everything they've posted so far, so I know what this game needs. The three things it needs to function properly. It needs to know the player's name. It needs to know what the player wants. And it needs access to the player's voice, or what they sound like. Now, there's a way I'm getting around that, but before I get into it, first I want to see what's behind these houses. Edgar always enjoyed putting little secrets in his games, and I'm sure this one's no exception. Now, I'm not just playing this game because I want to. No, that's not it. I'm playing this game because it will help me, or I think it will help me, accomplish a goal involving the sleep operation program, which is something I found a while ago and haven't been able to find since. Very interesting. My name's Ralph, by the way. The game doesn't know that. It only knows Burke and Sadie's names. And it only knows what they want. Because that's what they typed in when they started. However, I never typed in that. I also don't have my microphone connected to the same computer I'm playing the game on. If you're wondering what I'm doing right now, I'm trying to perform a glitch that I remember when I played this game with Edgar a while back. There we go. That's the glitch. Still works. Now this is the part of the game that I'm more familiar with. This is what Edgar showed me back when we were still seeing each other. I'm gonna see if there's anything behind the tooth home. Nothing. Yeah, he had a fixation on the program. Just as he had a fixation on teeth when he was younger. He used to want to be a dentist before becoming a musician and then a game designer. The cabinet works, which means the bed might have been updated for a save function. And I hope it is. Because if I can get the game to save on the island, very good. Very good. Now you might be thinking, what's my goal? What am I trying to do? Basically, Edgar's gone, and I'm going to find whoever did it. Whoever made the sleep operation program. I'm gonna really quickly reset the game. So I can unlock the original main menu that I'm familiar with. This one. I'm using this game to search for metadata, which is information about the game, about who created it, and maybe even where it was created. And I'm not talking about Edgar. I already know about that. I'm talking about the sleep operation program. Watch this. This is interesting. If you press and hold down the SOP keys in the main menu, you get this. When Edgar first showed me this, he said that he did not make it, that this was part of SOP. This was SOP's doing. And at the time, he sounded very excited. That was my first sign that something was wrong. That's when I started researching SOP, which is the sleep operation program. That's what SOP stands for. Invisible bed. Yep, still here. I know this game well. Not as well as Edgar, but he's not here anymore. That's why I'm going to find whoever made SOP and put them to justice. Obviously, I can't get the cops or law enforcement involved in my search because then they'd open up the Edgar investigation and I'd be the first suspect. So I'm on my own. The website. That's the website. That's the SOP website that was taken down. And I finally have it on recording. I don't know why it showed up so quickly. The site looks the same as I remember it. No idea what it's doing here. Okay. A couple things to note. First of all, this number, 131411. I tried calling it. Nothing happened. No one picked up. So, that's one thing. Another thing is, okay, that used to be an 8. I do remember that. That number there used to be an 8, but now it's a 9. There's some download links. You can bet your ass I'm not clicking on those. No fucking way. Also, in this creators section, it says dozens of members created this. Personally, I think that's wrong. Because if this website only gives one number to call, it makes no sense that multiple people would have made this. It just doesn't make any sense to me. I think that's some kind of cover-up for the real creator. As for who that is, I've got no clue. Absolutely none. I've had enough of this place. Symbol. Great. Actually, maybe this will take me back to the village menu. The main, yeah, if I do that. Let me check what that means. Because I'm actually curious. Did Edgar make this part of the game? Because I've never seen this up until Burke and Sadie's videos. So it's possible this just happened. Not plausible, mind you. Just possible. I'm not sure of anything at this point. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, shit! Fuck! I asked Burke and Sadie to lend me their voices again, and they said no, which I suppose is understandable, but from here on out, I'm just going to use my voice, which is what I was originally trying to avoid. Honestly, I didn't think it would even work with my voice, but the game seems to be playing fine, despite Burke and Sadie not being here. What have I gotten myself into? I fear I might be in too deep. I can only hope I don't meet the same fate as, you know. Someone commented a date, January 9th, 2017. Now what's interesting is I saw these wait a second. Is my path blocked? Alright, looks like I can't go back to the island. As it turns out, the number on the website isn't actually a phone number. It's a 6-digit hexadecimal code that's used for colors, and the RGB values for 131411 spell out a date, that being the same date that was commented on the video. That's how I found out. So thank you. I'm still not sure what it means. Thank you. Guess what the fuck I found? Dream diary. Edgar's dream diary. He must have left it at my house a while ago. I haven't read it yet. And to be honest, I'm kind of afraid. So, on one hand, this could be considered a breach of privacy for me to read this. Like, would Edgar want me to read this? On the other hand, I need to find information. I'm looking for the date. January 9th, 2017. I wrote another song in my dream last night. This one had a purpose, but I can't quite remember what it was. I played it in front of a locked door, and it opened. On the other side, there was a funny face looking at me. Then I played the song in reverse, and the door closed shut. Here is the melody. And then underneath it looks like there's notation for a song. I can't do this. Edgar, I can't do this. Because I know what this means. If I play this song for the game, I'm gonna get sucked in. Just like you did. And that's what I've been trying to avoid this whole time! For fuck's sake! Edgar, I'm sorry, I can't. I just can't. But if I stop here, my search comes to a close. And I don't get any results. Let me look at this song again. Okay. So I can play this song. And after I enter, I'm gonna need someone on the outside to bring me back. Luckily, this song can be played in reverse. I don't know if that means anything. This is a gamble. And besides, who's gonna help me? Sadie? She doesn't trust me. Why would she? Burke? Maybe. Maybe I'll try calling Burke. But I know he's not gonna help, unless there's something in it for him, right? I could pay him. He's going to therapy now, he needs money for that. And it's not like we're friends. Okay, Edgar. I'll do this for you. First thing we have to do is test it out.
Yeah.
Because I don't know if it works.
Okay.
So, after I play the song, I'll need you to play it backwards. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Okay, good. Turn on the metronome.
Hmm.
didn't work. Burke? Burke? Burke?
Trees. Nothing but trees for miles and miles, it seems. For you, it's hiding time. I smile and say it's finding time. The willow sings in rhythms and the oak does too. They all do, they all do. Listen. They whisper through their roots. They know the place. Try asking where to go. They know. Maybe, if you listen carefully, you'll learn something. What are you looking for?
Thank you.
I've got a coat to keep me warm, a tent, sleeping bag. I brought my portable charger. I have 2 weeks' worth of food, water, matches, pocket knife. This is the second day I've been out here. So far, I've made pretty good progress. I'm kind of curious if Teresa can put X's on the trees as well. It doesn't look like she can. It's just Paisley. Okay. Thought I knew what I was doing. Of course, I didn't know anything. And that was the mistake. And now Burke is missing, but I can get him back. And I will. That's the attitude I'm going to need. I have doubts, of course, if it's even possible at all. Reversing the song didn't work, obviously. So that's why I'm out here. I have coordinates. I'm taking a leap of faith. Yeah. I'm still gonna post these videos so you can see them, but only for good luck, nothing else. Hello? Doesn't take me anywhere. I'm not exactly lost. I've never been here before, but I know where I'm going. Okay, there's a tooth up there. It's frustrating, because every time I open my mouth to talk, I want to explain what's going on. And I wish I could make it clearer to you guys. But these games sure like to listen. They just love to eavesdrop, don't they? Can I go through here? Nope. Another thing is that I've changed quite a bit. And I don't mean that as in time passing. I don't know how much of me is Ralph. How much Ralph is there left? I don't know. Rabbit hole. Maybe I am lost. Just a little bit. Just a little bit lost. I can only play this game during the day because the portable charger that I'm using that's connected to this computer has a solar panel. I have trouble saying that word. So at night, during the nighttime videos, there won't be any commentary. And I'm not going to be recording everything, just certain parts. What's this cactus doing here? Yeah. There's some way I might be able to get north. If I try to perform that glitch, the one I showed earlier, where I switch characters, it only actually works through a tree or a fence or an obstacle that's just one-dimensional. It doesn't seem to be working, actually. So maybe that's it for today. Thank you.
Welcome, Burke. I'm Edgar.
Where's Sadie?
Sadie is fine, but she's probably worried. Burke, you're trapped.
This isn't good. I need to get out.
You didn't make Illusion Lock, so you still have a chance.
Are you the creator of Illusion Lock?
Sometimes. You see, Illusion Lock is a cycle. It goes idea, corruption, revision. I'm the idea. Oh, you're currently incorporeal, aren't you? Here, take this temporary form.
Thank you, Edgar, but I want nothing to do with this. When I get out of here, I need to talk to Ralph.
Ralph? Silver?
He made the game too.
No, he is not the creator.
Then how come he wanted the game from my sister and me?
He wanted it? Strange. Tell me more.
He showed up at the door one day and said that he was involved.
I remember him saying he would delete everything without a trace.
I found a USB drive in the attic. Illusion Lock Village.
Oh, I see. Remnants of my work. Or perhaps continuation. I think Yotis is responsible.
So Illusion Lock Village is another part of the cycle, separate from Edgar?
That's right.
Who's Yotis?
The final part of the process. That is, before everything resets and begins again. I take it you're someone who likes answers. You want me to elaborate?
Yeah, some elaboration would be helpful right now. The things you are saying are confusing to me.
There's only so much that can be explained with words alone.
How can I know what you mean if you can't say it with words?
If you want answers, you'll need to change your approach. Words are only half of it. The rest is told in dreams, magic, things that cannot be explained, only felt. You are capable of such things, but you're holding back.
Because it hurts. I don't want to feel. Feeling is difficult and painful. Why wouldn't I hold back? Why wouldn't I keep it all inside?
You lost something important to you, right?
Is that any of your business?
No. No. I'm just trying to help.
Well, this isn't helping. I'm stuck. I'm scared. I'm confused. I want to see my sister again.
I'm sorry, but you're going to have to wait a very long time.
How long?
I don't know.
I wish I never played this game.
Yeah. Me too.
I'm lucky. Because it hasn't rained. I mean, I'm prepared for rain, if there is any. Obviously, I won't be doing any recording on a day with rain. I've made some more progress, and I'm on the right track. In a few more days, I should get to a cabin, an empty cabin, where no one will be living there. It won't be completely empty. There'll be a computer, and from there, I'll be able to figure out what to do next. That's what I hope.
He was surrounded by duplication. It seized him, tied strings to his limbs.
Is that the tree? Talking? If I stand directly in the center, let me try this other one. Maybe it'll say something. Maybe they all will say something.
But he was an important too.
Yeah.
The puppet master, some eager.
Yeah, I know that. When I'm not recording, I'm walking. I'm just walking. In one direction. And then I stop, and then sometimes I record, and sometimes I eat. Sometimes.
Here begins the deal. A strengthening of creation.
Okay. I sleep when it's dark, when it gets dark out. But most of the time, I'm walking, and I haven't walked this much in a really long time, so hopefully I get to the cabin soon.
Little Yoda steals the oxygen from his brain.
The cabin is where I'm invited, and I have coordinates there. I got them in the mail. No return address. Just coordinates and a cabin. That's what they promised, whoever it is.
Occurrence, that which brings a stem. From baptism, that which waters a flower.
And of course, I'm prepared for the worst. I'm expecting the worst. I didn't mention it earlier, but I have a gun. Revolver.
Light the bright and luminous rays. Upon the Yodas, the Edgar is buried by snow.
Edgar. I really hope I don't have to shoot. I really hope so.
Creative process.
Thank you.
The path north is open now, but I've noticed some inconsistencies with the UI. Like when I go back, it's gone, the health bar and everything, but then here it's back. Makes me think that this part might not be entirely implemented. The game changed since I started the search. It's the same file that from the USB that Burke found, but the title of the game is now called Forest and not Village. Also, there's no main menu and there's no pause screen. A lot of things just aren't there. The Book of Symbols is gone. Sports mode isn't there anymore. So there's definitely some outside force that's been changing the game from afar. Either that or it's location-based from the get-go. I doubt that, personally. It's really interesting. The idea that... Okay, I'm outside the boundaries. I find it really interesting that this game can be affected
remotely. I find it really interesting that in this game, I had to reset the game because it became unresponsive, and it wouldn't take any inputs. So yeah, I do think this area is under construction in some way or another. So I'm gonna continue exploring. When I get to the cabin, I might have to stop recording and posting for a little while. You know, I've been out here for long enough that I'm starting to feel alone, which isn't a problem, it's just something I've noticed. I don't trust you. Like, no offense, I just don't. I can't. Does this tree say anything? Come on, tell me something. This tree sucks. How? Anyway, let me check behind. There's nothing there. Fuck it. I'm going in. Coordinates are right. The cabin should be here. Should be exactly where I am, but I don't see anything. I've had this sinking feeling that the cabin isn't actually a cabin. That it's something that just represents a cabin, and that it's actually a completely different thing. I don't know. I don't know anymore. I'm in a fucking fever dream that I can't wake up from. Does this tree say anything? I don't care. I'm here for answers. I'm here to know. Maybe this is it. So, you're the programmer. What I want, and I'll make this very clear, is to know everything about the program. Stop. Everything. Now. That's not what I'm talking about. I saw the website. What? No, I don't want to kill you, for fuck's sake. Remember? I'm out for blood. I want your blood. DNA sample. I'll test it. on my computer. Then I'll know everything. What do you mean you don't have blood? If not your blood, then what? Your teeth? I'll take your teeth. What do you mean you don't have teeth? What do you have? Hair? Oh. Oh. Fine.
Burke's phone isn't charged, and he's hanging out with a friend or something. He should be back at around midnight. Just so you know. Said he's not gonna be smoking or drinking, so don't worry. Love you.
Here's what I learned. That place, that looked like the tooth home, and then the cave, that's the cabin. It takes different appearances. I'd already found it. I also originally wanted to take the programmer to justice, but I don't think that's possible anymore, not in the way I thought before. Now stop. I can't explain what I saw under the microscope, but all the information's there. In the game, in Illusion Lock, Sop is weak to salt. It didn't want you knowing that, but it can't hear me because I finally learned how to prevent it from listening. There's a nucleus somewhere in the game. If I destroy the nucleus, I win. Also, not only is the song truly reversible, it actually works. I just didn't do it the right way. I played the song backwards in time, but I was supposed to invert the song. I'm supposed to play the pitches upside down in relation to each other. And I know how. And I know how. Burke, once I kill Sop for good, once I get out of these woods, you're going home. I promise. I'm finally out of the woods. Made it back to the car, and all along the entire way, I felt as if I were being gazed from a distance. I'm going to finish this. That's the nucleus. Deep inside that nucleus is my way out of here. Ever since I decided to start playing Illusion Lock again, the boundaries have been pretty unclear, but the question on my mind is how much help am I going to need to get when I'm finished with this? And how much help is Ralph going to need when he finally decides to shoot the screen? And when the screen breaks, will it hurt? Will it hurt the most for Edgar or Ralph? And which part of me is going to die first? And after the dust has settled, will I come back? If I came back, would that be a good thing? Or should I just stay dead in order to prevent another even worse death? So what do you think? Has the audience seen everything? Or has it been cherry-picked? You know the surface, and you've seen what leaked out from underneath. What you didn't see is what caused it, because you're in another room, and you always have been, this whole time. So, no, it doesn't matter what you think. This has always been between us and us alone. Though I'm sure you already know it's not going to work. I am a convergence not meant to last. I was meant to burn bright and fast. But sometimes I really wish I could be more than that. We've talked about this. We understand. We sat side by side and played Illusion Lock together. And then we'd go to bed together and sleep together and dream together. And what was all that for if not to last? Look at me. I'm already dead. Where should I go? Somewhere good, somewhere bad? Is that something you get to decide? Did I make a mistake bringing you in? Bringing you in? What am I if not love? Goodbye.
Thank you. I'm awake. Sadie's waiting. When I come home, I'm gonna have some chicken noodle soup. I'm gonna lay down on the couch and listen to my favorite songs on repeat. I'm gonna try a puzzle. Maybe Sudoku, maybe a crossword. Maybe I'll find something I enjoy about them, like when I was young. I won't be posting any more videos. It's been a long time since I cried. Maybe now's the time.
Hey.
Hey.
It's time.
I know. You used to be everything to me. But now whenever I talk to you, I just feel sad. There's something missing between us.
That's why we have to part ways. As lovers. As friends. As people. We're not healthy for each other anymore.
Will you remember me as a good person?
It's hard to say.
Will you remember me at all?
I'll have no choice. You'll appear in my dreams, and I'll appear in yours. There's nothing that can be done about that.
I wish it didn't have to end like this.
Yeah.
It feels as though I have nothing to look forward to.
That's not true. You have your whole life ahead of you. You have games to build, music to make, places to be.
But you won't be there.
That's right.
Just one more thing. Before we go, what will you do with those recordings of us?
I'll bury them.
Should I do the same?
That's for you to decide.
I think it's gonna rain soon.